the point.
Yes. My name is Marian Kure. Now my question is, if Muslims are really believing and practicing Quran, why the genuine Muslim converts are not given born Muslim girls or boys in marriage? You know, few days ago, I think about 19th, I know a family who tried, a convert family, who tried to get a partner for their daughter for 5 years. And when it was heard that they are converted family, what happened? They denied giving the partners. Then ultimately, few days ago, that is on 19th, she got married to a non-Muslim boy.
Brother asked the question.
Who is responsible for that?
Brother asked the question, when Muslims are truly following Islam and Quran, why are non-Muslims who are converting to Islam, they are not getting married to born Muslims? Brother, according to me, a person who is born in a Muslim family and remains a Muslim is good, but a person who is born in a non-Muslim family and becomes a Muslim by choice, he is more closer to the truth.
Allahu Akbar.
Generally, because he has accepted the religion with choice. I feel these people should be respected, they should be loved. If certain Muslims are not respecting them, it's the fault of these Muslims. They may not be knowing Islam well. So I disagree with those Muslims who don't really welcome the non-Muslim. If a non-Muslim accepts Islam, according to the hadith of our beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, our Prophet said, the moment a person accepts Islam, all his past sins are forgiven. 100%. As though he's a newborn. So I disagree with those. I do agree that I'm aware that there are certain Muslim cultures who may not like, but these people may not be true practicing Muslims. Because when you choose a life partner, beloved Prophet said, you look for 4 things. You look for beauty, wealth, nobility, and virtue. And the best is virtue. And if you know a person has changed their lifestyle and accepted the religion, these people who are new reverts, as you say, converts, revert is the right word, coming back to their own religion, they are more closer to the truth. So if some people are doing this and not giving the due state, it is wrong. That's the reason I tell the Muslims, whenever a non-Muslim accepts Islam, you should love him more, you should respect him more, and care for him more. And inshallah, give the brotherly love and affection to these people so that they can practice their deen better.